My eyeliner is just going up like the cases right now, but it also represents the amount of effort and positivity we're going to put into our life now and keep fighting. Hi, welcome back, I will say, to our channel, because I have made some radical changes to my plans in what kind of videos I want to upload. And I observed ki pehle main bahut sare brand reviews upload karti thi, like just trying different stores, whatever store you would name, I would go ahead and give it a shot. So this is the beginning of that. Today we're trying V2Cart. So basically V2Cart is an online website and they have a lot of variety of clothes at an affordable price. So let us start with the clothes. For this video I tried a different way of shooting the try on, like showing a whole day. So agar pasand aaya to batana zarur, because it took a lot of mehnat yaar. Pasand aaya to hi continue karungi. The first thing which is very apt given that we have to stay at home again is a PJ set. Now this one has strawberries on it and happy embroidered on it, and it comes with a matching pair of shorts. So if you like baggy clothes, like if baggy is equal to comfort for you, just size up crazily. Actually just buy the biggest size possible. But if you want to see what like exactly your size will look like, then that's what you'll see. It's perfect for going to bed, lounging at home, anything you want to do. It's very very comfortable to move in. This set is MRP'd at 300 rupees. Then coming to more comfy clothes, keeping the vibe alive, we have this blue pajama, but this is not the jersey stretchable material. Is material ka na alag hi fan club hai, I'd say, because I come in that club. Like this is a malmal type feel wala material, because I don't know exactly iska composition kya hai, but it just feels so comfortable. Ye pajama bottoms 250 ke the. Then we come to this very cool outfit that it turned up to be, because when I bought, I didn't buy it as a set. Like maine dimag mein tab nahi banaya tha, but once everything came, I was like, dude, this is like a perfect set. So the first thing is this sturdy ganji which has stripes on it, and the stripes are not consistent. They have different gaps in it, which gives it a more edgy look. Can be easily styled with denim to give an outgoing look. However, since there is no outgoing right now, how you can wear it at home is with a simple black pair of shorts, and this is going to be slightly elevated pair of pajamas. So it makes you feel more structured, and instantly your back is just like, oh, I have to do something today, or like I am important today. So that's the vibe this gave me. If your thighs are super big like mine, so basically mere body mein sabse bada part mere thighs hote hai, to size up a lot, because then it'll be more comfy around your thighs. The shorts were only for rupees 150 and the material is very very good for that. Aur ganji ka price hai rupees 200. For the price, it's very sturdy. Okay, then comes the days when you want to wear a good dress, because dresses can again make you feel really good, really positive. So ye particular dress I picked to like lounge around at home. It comes with a charm, but you can easily take it off because it's like a safety pin. So is baat ka dhyan rakha gaya ki not everyone might be a fan of charms. I kept it on because it was like, kyunki isme se acha aisa pile jo sa awaaz aa raha tha wo khana kar raha tha na, so I just kept it on. Dress ke naam slightly dramatic belt sleeves hai, aur iske idhar na ek chhotu si bow hai. Iska length knee length tak aata hai, and the strings at the back actually do make the dress tighter. They're not only for show, so it can accentuate your waist if you want, but if you want like a more, like basically khana khane ke baad agar thodi extra jagah chahiye to bas wo khol do not, and you can let your food baby just be. Is dress ka price tha ₹700. Okay, now coming to one of my favorite parts, which is being around people I love, and my mother definitely comes in the top in the list. So mama ke sath mujhe board games khelna bahut pasand hai. Mujhe actually Kumar and uske family ke sath bhi board games khelna bahut pasand hai, because they're actually very competitive. Like it matters to them like how it's been played. Koi bhi sirf khelne ke liye nahi khelta, but mom is also a big board game lover. Like unhone hi mere ko board game ka keeda dala hai since childhood. So whenever we're chilling, she's always in a nightgown, but she likes stuff which is like cute, which is short sleeves and stuff like that. So I found the perfect kind of gowns on V2Cart. The first one is this, which has white flowers all over it. The back is simple, but the front is all printed. The second one is one with strawberries. This one I bought for myself actually, because it's front and back both strawberries, and I like this kind of cutesy print. And when I gave mom an option from both of these, just because she's mom and I want her to pick first, she instantly picked this. So mera guess barabar tha. The white floral one was for 250 rupees and the strawberry one was for 200 rupees. Dono ka fabric bahut acha hai. Okay, next, I have been bad with exercising. I've not been disciplined. I've not been taking enough care that my body should be taken off given what's going on right now outside. So motivation in the form of retail therapy, not the best, but I hope yaar ki this is the final push once and for all. But I know ke like apna mental health bhi important hai in this time, so I'm not going to be too hard on myself. myself, but this pant I have reserved for yoga. Also, this has pockets. And people who don't live in Mumbai or Delhi, जहाँ पे सरोजनी और कोलाब आपके पास नहीं है, I do keep getting questions कि where to find these cute kind of shorts and PJs for approximately that price range. I've answered that question today because this particular pant was for ₹250, which is great for such quality of PJs. Won't really use it for weight training, but I'm not weight training right now. तो बाकी सारे लाइक हुला हूप के लिए, योगा के लिए एकदम परफेक्ट जचता है. फिर oh my goodness, so another thing I enjoyed on this particular website was experimenting because I wasn't hesitating. Like this was probably the first time कि मुझे प्राइस चेक नहीं करना पड़ रहा था. I was like okay, this is cute, let's give it a shot. मतलब मैंने जो बजट सेट करा था ना ये वीडियो के लिए, it was easily coming, like everything was easily coming in it. So this skirt, जो भी weird length के skirts होता ना, basically mini या maxi, वो दो ही length मुझे normally पसंद आते हैं. मुझे knee length या midi वो सब नहीं पसंद आता. So I was a little iffy about this skirt कि कैसा लगेगा, and बहुत ज़्यादा hot लग रहा था according to my opinion because it was accentuating the bum area so nice. I don't shy away from my bums or my chest. I'm like okay, it looks good, I feel confident, that's all that matters. Even if it's not round, if it's flat, if I'm happy, that's good. So I found my bum really hot in this particular skirt. It was just flattering the lower body area nicely. और एक white stripy top के साथ pair up किया तो I could have easily taken this to a lunch date. However, today was only a lunch date with myself alone क्योंकि मम्मी पापा खाना खा चुके थे. But I will have a lot more opportunities to go on lunch dates with them at home. This particular skirt was for ₹250. Definitely recommend this if you are like me and you haven't experimented with different lengths. Go for this. Next, I have this extremely dainty white off-shoulder top. This instantly reminds me of Gabby from Nikki and Gabby because वो ऐसे Victorian kind of tops बहुत ज़्यादा पहनती है. So I wanted this to be oversized ताकि मैं इसको tuck in करके इसका look बार-बार change कर पाऊँ. And it works like that because this and this black pair of floral shorts makes the dream summer outfit. So this particular pair of shorts was for ₹150 and I think this will come in my top 5 for sure क्योंकि ये बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी लगती है. This top is for ₹700 but it's very like sturdy. तो अगर आपको डिज़ाइन पसंद आया, you can go for it. Oh, then comes a very structured off-shoulder top. So off-shoulder tops usually baggy होते हैं, but this is so well structured at the waist that it gives you a shape. It's like a mock corset. It gives the silhouette of a corset, but it's not a corset. It has buttons running all down the middle, but it's the same fabric, like the exact same fabric as the top. So they're mixing in it very well. They mock buttons just for show. And overall, it's a very comfortable fit. It's sitting well on the shoulders as well. So unless you're doing something like I was doing my hair, it won't come up. This top was also priced at ₹700. Okay, then comes the steel find, probably on my number one, or actually it's too soon to say that, but I have this pair of denims. Actually, I bought two pairs of denims because they were on 50% off and already the MRP was a good price. So the MRP was 700, but it was for 350 in the sale. I think there's also another sale going on. They have a side stripe, both of them, but I think both the side stripes are of a different color with the wash of the denim. I think I should have sized down, but मुझे return करना concern नहीं है. Like I'll just exchange it for a lower size maybe. But denim बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा था. Then another favorite. This I think will be in the number one because summer dresses are difficult to find for sure. And when I saw this, I was like, this is a mother-daughter outfit. I think we're gonna have like a series of mother-daughter outfits. We're already on episode number 4, I think. So this is a very cute floral dress which comes with a jacket. So the jacket is actually attached to this, but if you want to detach it, this is just one silai that you have to take off from each shoulder. So it's a sleeveless dress underneath which has layers on it, like layers on it. And layers wale dresses na bahut dainty lagte hai. Remember, actually no, you've not seen the Colaba haul yet. Yaar, to Colaba haul mein isme maine aise hi liye the tiered, but they were not heavy material, usme single layer tha. Isme ghera hai, and ghera and we are a match made in heaven. And I bought the exact same dress for mom but in a yellow color, and this suits her personality very very well because she is a very fun person. The dresses are priced at 700 each, but definitely worth the money for sure. Okay, so let me tell you more about how this particular video came into place. So I was looking for new places to try, and that's when VeduCard and I came in touch. Bought a few pieces, they worked out great, and that's when we decided let's make a video together. So a big thank you to them for partnering up with us for this video and telling you a little bit more about VeduCard. It's a portal for all fashion, lifestyle and home needs. Vedu Retail Limited aims at providing a hassle-free and very enjoyable shopping experience to all its customers all over our country with a wide variety of products at the best price. So basically their whole idea is around customer satisfaction. Like unka goal hai ki highest level possible of customer satisfaction wo achieve karna chahte hain. And on that process, with 25 years of experience, they've come on the list of India's fastest growing retail chain companies. Normally delivery 4-5 business days hai, but kuch pin codes jo thode remote mein honge unko zyada time lag sakta hai. And free shipping bhi hai above this amount. They also keep having regular sales, and there is one going on right now. For return, Vedu Retail Limited offers 15 days ka policy where you can just return whatever you bought except a few items, jo bhi intimate items hai, innerwear, deodorant, socks, perfumes, etc. So these kind of items are not eligible, but baki sab mein there are two options. Cashback mein aap points bhi le sakte ho, ya to original payment method mein aap wapas paise bhi le sakte ho. So because we had a great experience from the customer front end, that's how this partnership has come into place. So let us get back to one of the showstoppers. I don't know why do I maintain this top 5 list when I can't restrict myself to only 5 items, but let's start. So one category that I highly recommend you check out are their skirts. Ek skirt aapne dekh liya, but their pleated skirts are something else, because jo drama hai unme and the prints that they've selected are gorgeous. The first one is this black and white skirt. So this is one thing that I loved, with like a very dainty black top. Wow, like I want to wear this out. For the first time in my life I feel connected to a summer outfit, and we can't go out, but it's privilege that we're safe at home right now, so not going to take that for granted. If you've been with us for thoda time, to aapko pata hai ki if we like something, we'll go and get more of it. So one skirt I tried, fell in love, so had to get more. This pleated skirt, it's totally different from the first one, okay? Iska length bhi thoda chota hai. It's the length which I usually do not like and don't feel comfortable in, but the whole color, print, pattern, everything is like, it made it work. So this is the peach colored floral skirt, which jab bhi isko aap aise extend karte ho na, to iska pura floral print pure glory mein dikhta hai, par vibe totally alag hai. To Maldives ya Goa ya Juhu kahin bhi chalega, par after it's safe. Ek baar to mere ko isme bahar jana hai. Okay, next category is traditional wear, and from my recent trip, I bought a lot of these Rajasthani print wale kurte and kurta sets, and ever since then I've been getting questions ki hum kahan se le. The problem is maine sara stuff local store se uthaya hai. There's no particular place I can recommend ki chalo yahan se le sakte ho. But another thing solved in this particular video, I tried 4 different sets and they all worked out. So first one is this black color ka, black and golden bandhani print wala kurta, bandhani and leheria mix. So usually like I'm a Gujarati, and hamare mein bandhani and leheria ko bahut zyada importance diya jata hai. So it's like the two most well known prints for us in one set. It has bandhani all over the front and the back, and it has tiny little bell sleeves which are not over the top, but they are adding a character to the whole silhouette. This whole set was for 1,000 rupees, which includes this very flary anarkali kurta and these cigarette pants which have the leheria print all over. Next, I've bought all of these things separately, but I've made sets out of it. The first DIY set has this blue kurta which has wooden buttons on it. I'm telling you, I got similar stuff from Rajasthan, and the prices are also, actually the price of this is slightly better, so now that's done, but koi nahi. So this kurta is for 350 only, and iske saath I paired a black pair of dhoti pants which are quite comfy. Like they're not going to sit on your thighs or your calves uncomfortably. They're easy breezy to move in. This black pair of dhoti pants is for 300 rupees only. So you got, like, I've made the whole set for 650. The next DIY thing is this sleeveless green kurta. Sleeveless kurto ka bhi charm kafi alag hota hai. Like I think there are different fan clubs. Usually jin logo ko maine sleeveless kurta pehne wo dekha na, they stick to it. So coming to the kurta, it's a cotton kurta with a white color ka leaves print, I would say garden sort of print, and white, 3 white buttons on the placket. They're all mock buttons. This kurta was only for rupees 200, and with that we paired most comfortable pair of Indian bottoms, because see, plazos I like, but some sometimes the ghera becomes too much for me. Like, I don't want a ghera wala top also, ghera wala bottom also sometimes. Like, if the silhouette is not matching in my mind. This pant was for 400 and iske niche ka jo work hai na, that's all I want to say. Oh, then the fourth thing is not actually a set, but it's this one piece that I wanted to buy so badly from Rajasthan, but my mom was just like, no. She was just like, nahi. And I couldn't convince her back then, but I got my way today. So, ye tie-up ka na bahut trend chala hai currently. Ye jo side ka hai na, pehle loose kar lena pehante waqt, kyunki mujhe wo sooja nahi. To main इतना मैंने खुद को सफोकेट किया है इसको डालते वक्त, एंड देन इट स्ट्रक टू मी कि दिस इज एडजस्टेबल. तो मैंने एकदम खोल दिया पहना और फिर टाइट किया इसको, एंड बाप रे इससे फिगर बहुत अच्छा लगा, मजा आ गया मेरे को ये पहन के. और इसका जो स्कर्ट है ना उस पर भी गोल्डन वर्क है छोटा छोटा, तो अगेन मैंने ट्वर्ल इन इट तो वो भी हैवी लगता है. एंड कमिंग टू द फाइनल सेक्शन विच इज फॉर्मल सेमी फॉर्मल वेयर, बिकॉज ऑल द पीसेस गेव मी सच अ डिफरेंट आइडिया. तो द फर्स्ट वन आई थॉट वाज वेरी फॉर्मल बिकॉज ऑफ द बैक. लाइक इसके बैक में ना प्रॉपर ऐसे पॉकेट्स है जो यूजुअली फॉर्मल पैंट्स में ही होते हैं, बट लेटर ऑन आई सॉ कि द बॉटम हैज अ स्लिट इन इट, एंड दिस इज वेरी फैशन फॉरवर्ड. लाइक इट रिमाइंड्स मी ऑफ वन पर्टिकुलर डेनिम जो सेजल कुमार के पास थी एटलीस्ट पहले, तो मैंने बहुत देखा है उसको स्टाइल करते हुए, एंड ये कट बहुत ज्यादा हॉट लगा मुझे क्योंकि थाइस तक इट्स ऑल वेल फिटेड एंड काफ पे आके इट्स गोइंग इन टू अ फ्लेयर. आई स्टाइल्ड विद अ प्लेन ब्लैक टैंक टॉप, मैंने अभी भी वही पहना है, एंड बहुत ही अच्छा, लाइक इट वॉज अ गुड outfit. The second thing is this black and white striped shirt. There is a reason I'm showing it to you ulta, galti nahi hai. So you see first how it looks like it. It's a piece that is timeless. Like a black and white striped shirt is something I've seen going on since forever, and paired with a black trouser is a very good formal outfit. Again, this thing gave me a shocker when I went to wear it. I was like, ye kya hai andar? There was a crop top inside it, and this is not a detachable kind. Is crop top ka back nahi hai, the crop top ka front is directly attached to the shirt inside. So you wear it with this only. It can act as a camisole also in case you're wearing like a bright colored bra, the crop top will cover it. And you go from 9 to 5 to 5 to 9 in like a minute after you unbutton the shirt. So ye spin काफी अच्छा लगा. बहुत time बाद मैंने इसे attached वाला concept देखा. काफी सालों पहले ये बहुत ज़्यादा trend में था. ओए होए इसका tag मेरे से निकल गया. आई डिडंट टेक एनी टैग्स ऑफ बिकॉज इट विल हेल्प मी गिव यू द एग्जैक्ट प्राइस, बट आई डोंट थिंक दिस विल बी मोर देन 700 फॉर श्योर. एंड द लास्ट पीस इज दिस अल्टीमेट वेल फिटेड ब्लेजर, बिकॉज इसका मटेरियल इज द रीजन व्हाई इसका फिट इतना बैंग ऑन है. लाइक दिस इज नॉट अ स्टिफ मटेरियल, इसमें थोड़ा सा स्ट्रेच है, सो इट्स सिटिंग ऑन माई बॉडी वेरी वेल. लाइक मम्मा आस्क्ड मी कि इज दैट टाइट फॉर यू, आई वाज लाइक नो, इट माइट लुक लाइक इट्स स्नग बट इट डजंट फील स्नग, बट इट्स अ वेरी गुड आइटम टू एंड द वीडियो ऑन. सी वी आर गोइंग टू ट्राई places from all different kinds of brackets. I also see a distinct range between their stuff which is around 700, around 1000 rupees, and their stuff starting at rupees 150 also. So I see two categories here, and both the categories for me did justify the price. So if you liked anything from this video, everything will be linked in the description box down right below. Also got a coupon exclusively for you. You can use this to get extra discount on your order, and let me know in the comments which brand do you want me to try next. One thing I want to say is that if your mental health is not really doing well, then stay away from social media. Take your time to become strong and only then come back, because news mein aur social media pe bahut sari cheeze spread ki ja rahi hai right now, jisko digest karne ke liye hame strong hona padega. And if you feel strong enough, then do try to help others as much as possible. Agar aap recently recover hue ho to plasma zarur donate karne ki try karna if you're above 18, and agar aapke paas koi bhi leads ho oxygen ki ya injections ki ya beds ki, to please comment section mein zarur leave karna, because it is definitely going to save some human's life. Bas ye kehna tha. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more positivity and for more hauls in the future. And if you did not enjoy watching this video, bindaas give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye.